This is lesson number 8 from HSK3. We are in the workbook, page number 51, and we're going to correct questions number 11 to 15. For each question, we have 3 possible answers. In this case, A, 不让女的喝可乐, don't let the woman to drink Coke. Letter B, 不让女的睡觉, don't let the woman sleep. And the last one, 不想喝可乐, don't want to drink Coke.
11. 我想再喝一杯可乐。
再喝一杯, 你晚上就别想睡觉了。
男的是什么意思? 11. 我想再喝一杯可乐。
再喝一杯, 你晚上就别想睡觉了。
男的是什么意思?
The dialogue here says, 我想再喝一杯可乐. This is a woman speaking. I want to drink another Coke. And the man says, 再喝一杯,你晚上就别想睡觉了. If you have another drink, you won't want to sleep tonight. And the question, 男的是什么意思? What does the man mean? In this case, 不让女的 喝可乐. Let's move to the next one. Number 12. Here we have it. 3 possible answers. The first one, 想休息, want to rest. The second one, 感冒了, have a cold. And the third one, 要照顾妈妈, have to take care of mom.
12.
别害怕。
只是感冒，休息两天就好了。那我让妈妈来照顾我几天。关于女的，可以知道什么？十二。别害怕，只是感冒，休息两天就好了。那我让妈妈来照顾我几天。关于女的，可以知道什么？
The dialogue, we have a man, and he says, 别害怕,只是感冒,休息两天就好了. Don't be afraid, it is just cold. Rest for 2 days, and then you will be fine. And the woman says, 那我让妈妈来照顾我几天. Then, in that case, I let my mother to take care of me for a few days. And the question, 关于女的,可以知道什么? What can we know about the woman? So we can know that she is ill, has a cold, so 感冒了, letter B. We continue with question 13. Again, 3 possible answers, and the first one, 她要去洗手间, she wants to go to the bathroom. The next one, 这儿有人, there are people here. And the last one, 男的可以坐这儿, the man can sit here.
13.
小姐, 请问这儿有人吗? 我可以坐这儿吗?
不好意思, 我朋友去洗手间了, 一会儿就回来。 女的是什么意思? 13.
小姐, 请问这儿有人吗? 我可以坐这儿吗?
不好意思, 我朋友去洗手间了, 一会儿就回来。 女的是什么意思?
The man says, 小姐, 请问这儿有人吗? 我可以坐这儿吗? Miss, lady, is there anyone here? Can I sit here? And the woman says, 不好意思, 我朋友去洗手间了。 一会儿就回来. Sorry, my friend went to the bathroom. We'll be back in a moment. 一会儿, remember this expression is a moment. And the question, 女的是什么意思? What does the woman mean? So, what she means is that 这儿有人, there are people here. So, the man cannot sit. Number 14. Letter A. 儿子身体不健康。The son is ill. 儿子学习不好。The son doesn't study well. And 儿子没去考试。So the son didn't go to the exam.
十四。我儿子又没考好，真着急。
别着急，孩子身体健康是最重要的。
女的为什么着急？十四。我儿子又没考好，真着急。
别着急，孩子身体健康是最重要的。
女的为什么着急？
Dialogue. 我儿子又没考好，真着急。My son didn't take the exam well. Again, remember this 又 that we've been studying in this lesson is again referred to the past. Okay, past actions, actions completed. 真着急 I'm feeling very anxious. And the man says, 别着急，孩子身体健康是最重要的。Don't worry, child's health is the most important thing. An important part here, we have an adjective with this, 是 and 的. Okay, remember that adjectives in Chinese, if we use the verb to be, the verb 是, we need to express it with the at the end. And the question, 女的为什么着急? Why is the woman feeling anxious? The woman is anxious because B, 儿子学习不好。Her son is not studying very well. And we finish with number 15. Three possible answers. The first one, 买裙子, to buy a skirt. 面试, job interview. 买衬衫, to buy a shirt.
十五。
明天要去面试。这两条裙子你穿哪条？
哪条好看，我就穿哪条。你再帮我拿一下那件白衬衫。女的明天做什么？十五。
明天要去面试，这两条裙子你穿哪条？
哪条好看我就穿哪条。你再帮我拿一下那件白衬衫。女的明天做什么？
The man says, 明天要去面试。这两条裙子你穿哪条? Going to a job interview tomorrow, which one of these two skirts would you wear? And the woman says, 哪条好看,我就穿哪条。I wear the one that looks good. 你再帮我拿一下那件白衬衫。Please help me to get that white shirt again.And the question is, 女的明天做什么? What will the woman do tomorrow? Very clear, letter B, 面试, a job interview. So please check your answers. And remember, you can stop the video at any moment in order to check.